This is a goodbye gift that my shipmates created for me back in January 2011. I was in Japan for a year in the Navy as one of my duty stations. I was second class at the time. There's a Japan and US flag again. I'll clean that off. Here's the base coin. Well, that's probably 3 inches wide. Very detailed. And then this we also ran engraving for the base. A little machine gravograph. Says MM2 Jesse Falk. MM2 is my rank and rating. The time I was there for a year. Here's a symbol. Here's my rating symbol. It's a propeller for a machinist mate. I got a little scratched up here over time, but this is the department I worked in on the base. It says, "Thank you for your hard work and dedication to the cryogenics shop and the armory." Yes, my main duty at there on the base was to work in the cryogenic shop to produce liquid oxygen and liquid nitrogen for various things on the base. And out of the whole year, they asked if I could work in the armory, which was run by I think here Marines only. But because I had worked with guns and rifles in the past, in my past experience in my life, they recommended me have everybody they could think of on the base. I don't know. I got my name in the bag, and I got to work in the armory for 3 months out of the whole year that I was there. The reason why is because there were two people that were running inside the armory, and one of them was leaving due to some other issues he had with his enlistment. So he had to leave quick, and he needed two people. So I volunteered. And that was a pretty cool experience. So that's why it says cryogenic shop and the armory. Pretty cool. And oh, it says ah, it's the numbers. That's an inside joke we had. And I was working in the shop. I won't go into that. Yeah, it's a goodbye gift they gave me, the paddle for decoration. Now, the problem I have is over the time the double-sided adhesive on the back of this has come off and came loose, and I'll get back on there much more permanently. But I think it's really cool that they made this for me in the shop. And right now, let's see, that was 10, 11 years ago. Something like that. Well, now I can run my own engraving on the machine I have. So I'm running on about 4 minutes here. So I thought it was cool to share. Right, that's all.